Thank you.
This is the declaration of result for the Birkenhead and Tranmere. I declare that the court, being the deputy returning officer of the Borough election, we hereby give notice that the number of votes recorded for each candidate for the said election is as follows. Campbell, Ross, Alexander, Liberal Democrat, 78. Cleary, Patrick Lowell, commonly known as Cleary, Pat, Green Party, 1,798. Clements, Michael John, commonly known as Clements and Mike, Conservative Party candidate, 86. Jobson, Paul Charles, Labour Party, 1,045. Murphy, Anthony Roberts, commonly known as Murphy, Tony, Labour Party, 743. Onwuemene, Amanda, Green Party, 1,484. Smith, Edward, Peter, the Democrat, 26. Young, Colin, Conservative Party candidate, 70. Total votes, 5,330. The number of ballot papers rejected was as follows. Voting for more candidates than voting is entitled to, 2. Being unmarked by wholly void by certainty, 5. 7 spoiled papers, the turnout of 27.17%. And I do hereby declare that the duly elected Cleary Patrick Knoll, candidate for most votes, and from Onwuemene Amanda, candidate for the second most votes.
Green Party Council.